Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
I'm not too late. I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them. It's clear that Jacob's people would die for him, and he for them. That kind of loyalty is rare, and to find it here, at the ends of the Earth, is truly remarkable. If I fight with them, perhaps Jacob will trust me enough to tell me what's really going on. God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters, but they find worth in death. We must also find the gifts our brothers give while they are still alive. In the nests of birds, you'll find feathers for the fletchers to craft arrows. Ask for what you need, and the valley will provide.
It is our first winter since the Mongol invasion. No more than one in three of us will survive. We once had marble palaces, heated by geothermal vents. We had the wealth and luxury of an empire. Today, we struggle to find enough hides to keep our children warm, to gather enough roots and berries to feed ourselves. If we are to survive another winter, we will have to adapt. If we do not, then we will feed the soil, and the animals will take back the valley. It is up to us now. Only us.
Yeah. It's a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the Prophet. It's empty.
Status.
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Thank you. catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Whoa. Hey, check this out.
We don't have time for this. Let's move.
Someone's here! There she is! Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way.
Heads up! Something's coming! We're under attack! They're here!
Nothing.
Everybody keeps searching.
I'm on.
Nothing here.
Contact! Got her! You got it! I got a hit! Got a flanking position! Come on! Let's end this!
Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
All right, I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
You didn't have to help us. I will remember that.
Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on.
Thank you.
You've got iron in your veins, Lara Croft.
It'll be over.
I just need to rest. Give me a moment.
This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
Catacombs. We'll be safe there.
This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object, or a child's toy.
Clear of the door!